The Vice Chancellor, sir, Engineer Professor Osase Faraday Olumensi, Fellow Nigerian Society of Engineers, other principal officers of the university, the lecturer for the day, provost, deans and directors, vice chancellors from Sisters Institution, emeritus professors, His Royal Highnesses, staff and students, ladies and gentlemen, gentlemen of the press, it is my pleasure to welcome each and every one of us to today's closeout seminar on the topic Development of a viable technology for the production of biodiesel from oils of non-edible seeds. This will be delivered by Emeritus Professor T.O.K. Awuju. But permit me to quickly introduce our Vice Chancellor and members of his team. Seated is our Vice Chancellor, the man that has been saddled with so many responsibilities, vis-a-vis ensuring that such seminars hold in the university to enrich why we are all in this institution. Please join me, make welcome Engineer Professor Osase Faraday Olumensi, Fellow Nigerian Society of Engineers. With him is the Deputy Vice Chancellor Administration, Professor Jacob Eyorobo. Also seated is the Deputy Vice Chancellor Academic, Professor Pius Iriwope. The Registrar is seated, O.A. Oshodi, Mrs. Also, to me, welcome and recognize the Chairman Ceremonial Committee, University of Benin, Professor Clement Ikoadugo. May I recognize the presence of the lecturer for the day, Emeritus Professor T.O.K. Awuju. I also want to recognize the presence of the University Librarian, Dr. Mrs. Evelyn Omoluabi Idioti. May I quickly recognize the presence of our very own, the Vice Chancellor at Edo University, Iyamo, Professor Aluya. He is not here alone. He came with the Registrar of the University, Dr. Mrs. Our very own, the one we usually call the double DR. You already know her. Do you know her? What is her name? She is no longer with us. She is now registrar at the University Iyamo, Dr. Mrs. Ogboro. May I recognize the presence of the Emeritus Professors seated? We have here seated Emeritus Professor Anyao. Professor, we want to welcome you. Also seated is Emeritus Professor Arobo Elao. Mr. Mr. Vice Chancellor, sir, we have all our deans here ably represented. I can see the Dean Faculty of Life Sciences, Professor Mrs. Enabulele. The Dean School of Medicine, Professor Moses Moore. The Dean School of Basic Medical Sciences, Professor Mrs. Obo. The Dean Faculty of Education, Professor Iyabu. Also seated, we have the Dean Faculty of Pharmacy, Professor Akere. I also want to recognize and welcome the Professor in charge of Semicon, Professor Obefa. Prof, I want to welcome you. This month is the month of engineering, and that is why the Vice Chancellor is actively involved in all of this. And as if that is not enough, he told us yesterday that he is the Vice Chancellor's dean and that he is in charge of all the programs this month. He is seated. May I welcome and recognize the Dean Faculty of Engineering, Professor Isaac. Also seated is the Director of Consult Tax. He said he only offers services. Please join me welcome Professor Bayako. The Director of General Studies, Professor Akobi. The man that ensures everything is saved online, Professor Ekaise, Director CROP. Also seated here is the Director of Maritime Studies, Dr. Mrs. Orupe. The list before me is endless. As we proceed, we will continually recognize each and every one of us. But permit me to welcome those that gave us this chair in University of Benin, and they are here to be part of today's ceremony. Please join me recognize the Executive Director, PTDF, Engineer Agbola. In University of Benin, we have only one man that has energy, and we refer to him as the man with a lot of energy. And anytime he comes to see Mr. Vice Chancellor, everybody in VCO will know that energy has come. Please join me in make welcome Professor S.M. Obama, Director NCE. I also want to recognize one man in the University of Benin that believes that the young must grow. And if he's correcting the young, he will come to meet you in his humility and tell you, young man, the way you did it was good, but it would have been better this other way. Please join me and make welcome Professor Union Edebiri OFR. I also want to welcome Professor Dan A. Enobahai. Professor Enobahai, we want to welcome you. Mr. Vice Chancellor, sir, may I quickly let each and every one of us here know that it's not going to be a dull moment. I know she's here with us as the wife of the lecturer, but in her own right, she is a professor, my teacher, Professor Mrs. Aoudou. Mm-hmm. Permit me to quickly recognize the one-time Dean Faculty of Engineering, Professor Edeko. It is now my pleasure to invite the Vice Chancellor, Engineer Professor Osase Faraday Olumese, Fellow Nigerian Society of Engineers, for his address. Vice Chancellor, sir.
This well-meaning and all beneficial public lecture. The topic before us today has its theme, development